What's up, guys? My name is Your Heroes, and welcome back to Men of War Assault Squad 2. Yes, finally, it has been too long playing this game, and I'll tell you why. Number one, because it kept crashing every game that I played, every mission that I played, and even trying to load it up, it would crash. But finally, yesterday, it just magically just started working, so I'm very happy about that. Now, today, we are going to be doing these, by the way, we are going to be doing The Road to Victory. Now, this isn't a mod. This is actually part of a DLC, I think. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, definitely. Now, I forgot what the DLC was called, but I'll leave it in the down description if you do want to get it. It will cost, I don't know, maybe £7 in UK. I don't know. That might be like 6 euros, I think it might be, or I don't know what it is in dollars, but the Fox Hunt, there are 3 different campaigns. The Fox Hunt, which is the Americans, the Blazing Lands, which is the Germans, and then you got the Road to Victory, which is the Russians. But we're going to be doing the Road to Victory, which is the Russians, and we're going to be doing our first mission, which is Baptism by Fire. Now, I actually have already done this multiple times, but because the first time I actually recorded this is that it didn't actually pick up my voice, so that wasn't good. And then the first time I actually recorded it was, well, the first time I played it was to make sure everything was working okay, and it did. And then the second time I played this mission was today, just then, and because this is my second recording, and it didn't pick up my voice. So I do know what's coming in this mission, but I'm not going to ruin it for you guys. So if you do want to see the rest of the Russian campaign and all the other campaigns, such as Blazing Fire and Fox Hunt, and please do let me know in the comments below. But without further ado, we're going to be getting into our first mission, which is called Baptism by Fire. So I will see you in the cutscene, or I'll see you in the gameplay, so see you in a minute.
It's been 4.5 months since the war began. 4 months of exhausting battles and heavy casualties. Having complete air and tactical superiority, the German army has been gradually advancing deeper and deeper into Soviet territory. A huge number of experienced soldiers fell during the first few months, and because the Red Army was in dire need of recruits, a decision was made to enlist every able male to defend the motherland. The ranks of the Red Army were swelled with graduates and senior students. This decision determined the fate of 2 friends, Viktor Smirnov and Alexei Kuznetsov. Yesterday, they were students at Rostov Technical School. Today, they are Red Army soldiers standing on the drill ground beneath an autumn sky, awaiting assignment. For them, this war is only just beginning.
Here we are, ladies and gentlemen.
Bring the Germans down on us. You're alive. That's good enough. You better tell me what we should do next. Germans!
Oh, okay, looks like we got some German. Oh, there was a plane there. I didn't even notice. Okay, we are here. Oh, someone died. Why did he have to die? Okay, here we are. So here's a wee tip for you, ladies and gentlemen, who play this game but haven't played it for long. So you get your commander, the guy with the hat, okay, the captain hat, and then you go down to the bottom and then you choose an AT grenade. Now, if you don't know what an AT grenade stands for, it stands for anti-tank, which probably most of you know what that means. But for those who don't, it literally just means an anti-tank grenade. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to crawl, and I'm going to sneak up on this guy, and I'm going to kill him. I'm going to explode and kill him with many explosions, like the Michael Bay movies. Boom. Michael Bay! Told you, Michael Bay style. Michael Bay. Oh, here we go. Right, okay, let's go, go, go. Let's meet up with our captain. Looks like the Russians are engaging in some Germans right now. Oh, cutscene.
Guys, this is bad. German dive bombers have destroyed our column and our commander is dead. We must advance several hundred meters to the village of Yudino, where Captain Zemanov's battalion should be holding the line there. He will give us further instructions. When we join our troops, we can search the column remains for survivors. Let's do it. There is no time to lose.
You've managed to get here, I see. From the looks of you, I'd say you took a good beating. Our situation is no better. We're lucky to be alive. Ammunition is running low, and the Germans are advancing in large numbers.
Okay, so let's...
...which means your platoon will have to get into the action. All I can do is transfer a few of my men to your unit. My men are entrenched over there. Take some of them with you. You could have a hard time on your own.
Okay, so looks like we have some looks like we have a problem there. Let's meet up with our men in the trench and let's push them back. Come on, let's push them back. There we go. We've pushed them back. So let's grab him and let's grab him. There we go. We got our men.
Soldiers, you are temporarily transferred under the command of Second Lieutenant Kuznetsov. He and his men are coming to our aid, and your task is to provide them with the necessary support. Oh, damn it. The Germans put their machine guns right by the road. We gotta do something about it. This is hard.
This is hard. So this is where actually my game would crash, but luckily it hasn't multiple times. It's crashed multiple times on this part here, but luckily this time it hasn't, so thank God for that. Okay, first of all, before we start rushing in... Oh, okay, I guess we're rushing in then. Everyone set up positions. Go, 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 go. Come on, everyone set up positions. So looks like we have a KV-1 at our disposal, but looks like we've got some men here holding MG-42s, which is quite dangerous, so we're going to need to be careful, but I guess we're already rushing in. So let's move some of our men up. Let's give them covering fire. Oh, it looks like we've thrown a grenade. Oh, nice shot. Okay. Right, let's kill this guy. Let's actually throw a grenade. Come on, throw a grenade. Oh, nice throw. Oh, yeah, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, nice and easy, gents.
The machine guns pretty well for a rookie, Lieutenant. Pretty well indeed. Now let's see what we can do with this vehicle. It just seems to have a broken track.
Oh, yep. Okay. Everyone, let's go. Let's go beside the KV-1. Oh, a cow! A cow! I love cows in this game. They're so detailed. Look at that detailed cow. Oh, look at him. Oh, I love cows. I don't know why, but cows are just cool. Anyway, let's go repair the track on the KV-1. Let's get some of our men in the... Let's get some of our men in the tank. Come on, let's go. Let's... A papushka. Babushka. Right, that's two men in there. Let's get you in there. So we've managed to got three crew so far. And the rest we're going to actually just pick up machine guns. So you pick up that MG42 and then you pick up that MG42 as well. If I can pick it up. Come on. There we go. There we go. We've got an MG42 now. We've got two guys with an MG42 and then we've got one guy with a DP27. So that's good.
Chance now, eh? Time to drive the Germans out of the village and chase them till they reach Berlin.
Right, let's get four crew in here. Right, let's put the repair kit back and let's get back. There we go. We have our KV-1 up and running.
An hour ago, the Germans broke through the defenses of the neighboring regiment and occupied the village, cutting us off from the only ford. Now, endless enemy columns are moving to Rostov along the road to the north of the village, and we can do nothing to stop them. Our objective is to counterattack from the east and capture the village from the Germans. We must then reach the ford and take our positions on Hill 65, from where we'll have a clear view of the road. If we are lucky enough to capture a couple of field guns, we'll be able to stop enemy transports moving along this line.
Very true, very, very true. Oh no, you killed... Did that kill die or did it despawn? You killed a cow, you're gonna pay for that. You're gonna pay for killing that cow. You guys are going down. You killed that cow. I'm offended. I'm just so sad now. I'm just really sad now. I don't know how you could kill an innocent cow like that, you nasty Germans. Die! You're all nasty. I'll kill you all for killing my cow friend. I'll kill you all. I'll kill you all for killing my cow. Hey, stop shooting at my comrades. Come on. Oh, we still got... Alright, I guess we could actually repair the track with this guy here. Come on. We could repair the track because we do need to start pushing up. But we can't move up until... We can't move up until our KV-1 is repaired. Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Come on, what are you doing? Oh, I'm gonna take control. Come on, reload, 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 reload. Ooh! Yes, dead. Okay, and now time to kill you. Come on, reload, and boom. No, you missed! Russian accuracy for you lads, right there. Russian accuracy. And boom! It went underneath the armor. Duh. Come on. And straight in there. There we go. It's not dead yet. You just went for the turret. Oh, there we go. Now it's dead. There we go. Right, you get in the fight. Come on. Let's start pushing up our KV-1. We're wasting too much time here. Really? You're out of ammo? Really? Already? Okay. Let's pull back then. Let's get this guy some ammunition while the rest of the guys push. There we go. You know what? Let's just fire HE. Come on. No one shall die in front of me. You shall all die. Come on. Die, die, die. Okay, I think we're all good now. Okay, this guy's just getting some ammo. Nice one. Come on. You guys need to spread out, Jesus. Use your big gun. Oh my god, are you out of ammunition too? Go back then. Jesus. Right, you're with ammo now. Thank god. Right, come on, let's go. Let's bring this guy up. Right, we need to kill this guy before it kills our infantry. Come on. Even though it's focused on the tank. Okay, good, it's dead. Okay, one goes up and one comes back. We're okay at the moment. Oh, and I presume you don't have any ammo for this thing, do you? Do you? No, you don't. Oh my god. I guess two guys with our with the MG42 don't have any ammo. Go back then. Okay, now this guy's getting ammo. Thank god. We'll wait for him to get the ammo. Come on. And then... There we go. We've got guys pushing up. There we go. Let's keep pushing up our KV-1. Come on, we can't waste any more time waiting for these guys. We can't waste any more time. Just need to keep pushing without them. We'll push up. There we go. We'll do fine just without the guys with the PPHs and the MG42s and all that schnitzels. I don't know why I just said schnitzels. Come on, are you done? Are you done hogging all the ammo? Look at this. MG42 for life, bruh. Are you done? Thank god. Right, let's go. Let's get two of our men with the MG42s up. These guys will stay together, actually. Why not? Come on. Come on. I should go back. See if we can get a shot in him. Come on. Oh, I think we might do... Nope. Looks like you're shooting at us. Come on. Come on. Oh, he tracked us, you bitch. Yeah, that's what you get. Completely destroyed for destroying my track. Bitch. Here we go. We got reinforcements. Has arrived. There we go. We're all good now. Right, let's keep pushing up. Come on, kill. Really? I'll take control then. Whew! Come on, die. Yes, dead. Nice one. We must kill everyone. Everyone, you hear me? Everyone. There we go. They're all dead, right? Let's start pushing on this side now. We're gonna have to repair our track. But that's no problem. We're just gonna have to wait for our KV-1. We're going to have to actually keep pushing until our KV-1 is repaired, but that shouldn't be a problem at all. Our KV-1 will just give us support. There we go. Everyone push up. Go, go, go. Climb. What? That is not climbing a fence. You not know how to climb a fence. Come on. Come on. Oh, there we go. We got it going. Come on. There we go. You can shoot the window. You can actually shoot this window here. There we go. We should be good now. There should be one more guy just here. Yup. Oh, he's dead. Nice one. Oh, there we go. Track repaired. Right, we're going to start pushing on this side. Actually, we're going to start pushing just up the ways. Just so we can destroy everyone in our path. In our path, even if I can speak English. Which 90% of the time I can, but there we go. But who gives two craps? I'm Scottish, I don't care. Oh, you want to shoot me, bitch? There we go, we're fine. Come on. There we go. Come on, destroy that thing. Come on, Ash. No, back. Pull back. You, come over here. Come on, we need to destroy that tank before it destroys our infantry. Get back. Oh, what a shot. I didn't even mean that. Whoa. Russian accuracy for you right there. That's right. You try to go for me, I'll kill you 10 times harder, mate. You want to go for me, huh? Huh? Oh, I better kill that thing. There we go. Okay, I think we're fine now. Get back in position. Everyone, go, go, go. Right, let's push up over here. I think there's one more guy. Come on. What are you doing? No! What are you doing? Oh my god. What are you doing? Why on earth did... He just threw a Molotov at himself. What an idiot, man. Why would you... Oh my god. No, I don't think I can pick up this MG42. Oh wait, no I can. Okay. At least we can still pick up the gun though. Right, everyone in the trenches, stop being an idiot. Oh my god, what an absolute buffoon, man. Absolute buffoon. Like, why would you ever do that? Why? Why? Right, let's go back up here and kill these men up here, because this area is literally... is literally done. Oh wait, we have a guy back here. I didn't even know. Okay, I guess this makes up for dead guy then. Can you go for him? Thank you. Right, let's keep pushing this way. Right, we're gonna have to destroy everyone in the village. Everyone, I say. Right, we're gonna have to destroy this one guy, like, behind this tank here. Come on, let's go. Stop wasting my time. I've got stuff to do, man. Right, come on, let's kill him. There we go, dead. Whoa! Okay. Yeah, I only had MP40. It's not that good. Well, MP40s are actually quite good, but not as good as the guns that we have right now. Okay, now it's only the... Oh, yeah, there we go. Now they're retreating. Yay, we've got this bit. Well, it's under our control now. Actually, we just need to take out these guys over here. Oh no, we did it. Yay. Yeah, if... That's right. Sorry if you didn't hear that, but it basically said, take the hill and you only die and you only live once. Let's go. Come on. Oh, yep. And for some reason, we actually only get one guy. Like, see this one guy all the way back here? We only get one. We only get one Marine. Why do we only get one Marine? I have no idea. The hell was that? I think that was an AT gun. Yes, it was. Let's kill that thing. Come on, kill it. I'll take control, thank you very much. And ready, aim, fire! Oh, we missed. Okay, that's disappointing. We only get one marine person. Why? Why do we only get one marine person? I don't know. I don't know. Okay, let's just pull everyone up over here. Oh, what the hell? A guy down, medic. Where's our medic? Where's our medic? Where's our medic? You need our medic. Right. What? Right. Can you ask me, like... Let me just take care of that, alright? Right. Can we get these guys out of here? Come on. You are supposed to be... You're supposed to be in here. Right, okay, we're all good now. Right, let's cross over. Come on, let's go. Cross over. We don't have much time. We'll push our men up as well. Come on, let's go. We need to get everyone up. There we go. Okay, there we go. Now we're making progress. Oh, looks like they're bringing some more men up. They're bringing some more recruitments. Oh yeah, that's a fuel truck. Hehehe. Come on, they all must die. Oh, watch this. Watch the fuel tank explode. Oh! Oh! He's on fire! And another fuel truck. Oh! Amazing, I love it. Boom! Amazing, I love it. I absolutely love blowing up fuel trucks. It's so good. It's so fun blowing them up. Right, let's pull up. Let's bring up our men. Come on. There we go. Nice and easy. Nice and easy stuff, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, it shouldn't be that hard. There we go. Blew up the AT guns that we could have probably used, but oh well. Right, let's keep pushing up. Come on. Come on, let's keep going. Come on. Come on. Oh yeah, he's dead. Come on. Nothing really. Well, you know, I'm gonna go up this hill. And you're all going to die. You hear me? You're all going to die. I wanna shoot the house. The kind of barn house. Come on. Oh, there we go. That's it. You ain't stopping no one. You ain't stopping us Russians. Okay, I can't go up this hill. I tried to go up the hill. No, I tried. I tried. I tried. You know what? Let's get this thing over here. Come on. Come on. Come on, you completely missed. What are you doing? Oh no, you got him. Oh, explosions! I love it. Let's just get behind there. Yep, there we go. Now they're all dead. Once we flank, yeah, now we've got... Now we're behind them. We can actually flank them fully. There we go. Now, oh yeah, now these guys are all dead. Yeah, push up. Come on, push up. There we go. They're all dead. Yep, there we go. The hell is ours. There we go. The hell is ours. Come on. Come on, shoot. Yeah, there we go. You guys are dead. Look at this guy holding it with one hand. How on earth are you meant to shoot anyone with one hand? I'm sorry, but you're not. Oh, I forgot. Come on, we need to... Oh no, they managed to get here. I forgot to set up the defenses. Come on. Right, come on. We're going to have to get our men... We're going to have to get our tank involved and take all the hits. Yep, there we go. Everyone focus fire on the tank. That's it. Focus fire on the tanks. Everyone, to the sandbags. Don't go beside my tank. Don't go beside my tank, you bitch. There we go. Oh, there we go. Stop shooting at me, you fools. Come on, everyone has to get involved. Everyone get involved. Right, I want to see what's actually in this crate. Nothing much, but TNT and all that. Whoa, explosions! Explosions, Michael Bay 2. This is a Michael Bay World War 2 version. Yeah. Oh my god, there's so many! We have to blow up the truck! The fuel truck, we have to blow up the fuel truck to make a massive explosions. Explosions! Oh my god! Explosions for days! Oh my amazing! You know, I'm gonna shoot it, blowing up the supply trucks and all that. It's so satisfying. Actually, no, shoot that thing there. Shoot that, I'm actually gonna take control and Oh, you missed. How'd you miss? Oh, we have a tank. We have two tanks incoming. Oh, turn. Who are you? You're out of ammunition. Go here then. I'll take control, thank you very much. I'll take control. You missed. What is this? You're meant to be accurate. Wait, is there any AT guns here? Or did I blow them all up? Oh, there has to be one AT gun here. No, I blew them up. Damn it, man. I blew all the AT guns up. Oh, wait, no, there's one here. Come on. Can I not use this thing here? Right, okay, you have to go here. Where's our... Can we not use the AT guns? I guess not. Okay, no, they're not gonna do it. You aren't doing this. Come on, I need to take control here. You're not doing it properly. Oh, come on! We have to kill this tank immediately. And thing is, we're tracked. We can't do anything about it. Oh, we should be okay. Come on, get in position. Yeah, there we go. Now we're doing the damage. Right. Where are you? You are going to have to get on in here. And so are you. Machine gunner, Alex. You know, I'm just going to get this guy on here. Come on. There we go. We have an AT gun. We have an AT gun at our disposal. Very nice. I'm liking it. Fancy another warm Russian welcome, eh? Get back to Germany, scum. That's it. Oh, mission complete. We did it. Hey, there we go. Our order was simple. Take position, and if you guys want to pause it and read it, because I'm not reading that. I can't read, as you already know. I'm not a good reader. So... There we go, but our rule is when it comes to the end of the game and there's enemies left over, we must kill all. That is a rule. Come on, kill. Oh, come on, I think we have to load the HE and kill this. And kill this truck here, it's in the way. There we go. Right, I think actually you're better, you know, I think you're actually better over here. And then what we're going to do is that... There's one guy over here from the start. We must kill him. Where is he? He's hiding. Where is he? He's hiding in the forest somewhere. Oh, there he is. Kill him. After him. Come on. You know, load the AP... Oh, okay then. I guess not then. Come on, you're doing terrible. Okay, where's our allies? We need our allies. We need our Russian friends. He's gonna retreat all the way back, trust me. We need to kill them. We need to bring our Russians back. Come on. We're out of ammunition on our machine gun. Come on. Come on. There we go. Come on. Shoot. We have to kill them all. Over here. There we go. They're all dead. That's it. Run away. You think you can defeat us? Never. We are the mighty Russians. That's it. You all must die. You know what? See this repair? There's only... Really? Oh, okay, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. We did it. Hooray. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Well, tell me, that is going to be it for today's video. Tell me what you think of the first mission of the Russian campaign. I know it is very... I know I'm already doing a Russian campaign in Company of Heroes 2, but it's because I've got this mission working and I feel like the American campaign or the German campaign might crash. I'm just going to stick with the Russian campaign. So if you did enjoy the first one, then please do let me know in the comments below and tell me if you want to see the second mission so I know that you guys want more of it, and then I'll be more than happy to upload the second mission. But I'd like to thank you so much for watching and all your support. Make sure you subscribe if you want to see more. Comment and share as well to all your friends and family who like kind of war related games or all of that. So anyway guys, I'd like to thank you so much for watching and all your support, and I will see you in the next video. And remember, hold on, and remember, KV1 is forever, man. Love the KV1, you have to love it. Anyway guys, that was it. Thank you so much for watching and all your support, and I will see you in the next video. See you later. And goodbye.